I was fan of Red Bull beers for a long time before. And I was doing some research on how to mix beer with coffee. After about 15 months, I had an idea that wasn't just the idea that everyone else was doing when they were making beers, which was basically making espressos. Then these guys called me and said, would you be interested on doing a collaboration? And literally 45 minutes an hour, we were here. But with one condition, it's gonna be the coffee away. And the coffee away has to be when the coffee is the most important thing. We care about water, we care about ice, we care about everything else. And these guys care about beer. But I wanted to come across with super seasonal coffees and coffees that are at its best.